Let me tell you a story that you might not know about a cute little car I bought long ago. It was 1999 and I had a little cash. It was a black manual diesel Beetle bug, and if it were a person, it would give you a hug. It had cozy woolly sheepseed covers and a flower on the dash. That little car, it got me far. 368,000 miles or so. There wasn't a place that we didn't go. Its engine, well, I had a friend. It gave my heart a tug to give up my little stink bug. We crossed the country several times with ease. I got 44 mpgs. That's a lot of windshield time, and we hardly stopped for gas. The big bubble gave me lots of room for my head, 'cause I'm a tall drink of water, and it must be said, it's good to be comfortable when you're sitting on your butt. That little car, it got me far. 368,000 miles or so. There wasn't a place that we wouldn't go. Its engine, I had a friend. It gave my heart a tug to give up my little stink bug. It put smiles on children's faces. There was that time I got three double basses inside. My musician friends laughed, the bass players roared. If you don't believe me, you're doubting Thomas. And I got pictures I can show you, I promise. You could even eat a four-course meal on the deep dashboard. That little car, it got me far. 368,000 miles or so. There wasn't a place that we wouldn't go. Its engine, I had a friend. It gave my heart a tug to give up my little stink bug. It gave me pressure, didn't cause any harm, knowing many teenagers got a punch in the arm just because I drove by in the little punch bug. Ever since, my love bug's been at my side. We enjoyed adventures and had a wild ride. But what happens in the little stink bug stays in the little stink bug. That little car, it got me far. 368,000 miles or so. There wasn't a place that we wouldn't go. Its engine, I had a friend. It gave my heart a tug to give up my little stink bug. It gave my heart a tug to give up my little stink bug. It gave my heart a tug to give up.